Are you familiar with selenium? Selenium is an essential mineral that helps support the overall smooth functioning of your system. In today's video, we'll discuss what happens to your body when there's insufficient selenium. What are the deficiency symptoms? Are there any foods that help? We're talking about all of that and more. Let's look into selenium deficiency. Approximately 500 million to 1 billion people worldwide are selenium deficient. That's shocking, as you don't need much selenium to stay healthy. The recommended daily allowance for people over 14 is 55 micrograms, while pregnant and breastfeeding women need 60 to 70 micrograms respectively. Selenium levels in food depend on the selenium content of the soil in which it's grown, which some areas have higher levels than others. Research says that selenium deficiency is more common in Eastern Europe, China, and New Zealand. But that's not the only cause of selenium deficiency. Certain health conditions, such as HIV and gastrointestinal disorders like Crohn's disease and celiac disease, and dialysis, may also put you at a higher risk of developing deficiency. So, what symptoms do people with selenium deficiency experience? Here are some warning symptoms you may experience if you're not getting enough of this trace mineral. Are you experiencing a bad hair day every day? You're missing out on some essential selenium. This trace mineral is vital for keeping your locks luscious and healthy. Without enough selenium, your hair may fall out faster than a molting bird and become brittle and weak. Selenium is necessary for the production of the thyroid hormone. Thyroid hormones are essential for making your hair grow or even regenerate. The thyroid gland has the highest concentration of selenium per weight. But a deficiency can rob you of your precious mane. A little concentration of selenium can give you enough of a boost to get your hair back on track. Make sure to get your fix through your diet, and you'll be flaunting fabulous hair in no time. Want to glow like a radiant sunflower? Selenium deficiency can make you rough around the edges. This trace mineral is vital for keeping your skin smooth and healthy. Low selenium levels can cause terrible rashes. Initially, your skin may start looking and feeling like a dry, cracked desert. You could even lose a finger or toenail due to this condition. Additionally, selenium is responsible for the elasticity of your skin. It has photoprotective potential that block harmful UV rays and free radicals to maintain good skin health. Your skin can lose the color pigment and become white and patchy. That's why doctors say selenium is the elixir for your skin. Look towards selenium if you need help starting a family. Selenium majorly affects your reproductive health. Without enough selenium, your body may not produce the healthy sperm or eggs or have difficulty maintaining a pregnancy. Studies have found a correlation between low selenium levels during the early stages of pregnancy and miscarriage. It can even cause low birth weight and wreak your baby's immune and nervous systems. This means selenium not only improves your chances of starting a family, but also maintains pregnancy, and it takes care of the health of your child even after birth. Selenium is vital for your immune system. If you're constantly battling sniffles and sneezes, selenium might be the right element that your immune system might be lacking. This immune system superhero helps to fight off infections and illnesses. Extremely low levels of selenium can also transform mild pathogens into life-threatening diseases. Researchers have found that selenium deficiency may exacerbate the effects of Coxsackie virus infection, leading to Cushon disease, which affects the heart muscle and blood flow. This disease was observed in the region of China, where the soil had low levels of selenium. The combination of selenium deficiency and Coxsackie virus infection can cause damage to the heart and interfere with normal blood flow. This means you need enough selenium to make your immune system operate at its full potential. The antioxidant properties of selenium can produce selenoproteins and reduce inflammation. These compounds prevent the growth of cancer cells by giving a boost to your immunity. Selenium is the ultimate brain booster. If you're feeling forgetful lately, then selenium can help you bring out your A game. Research has shown missing out on this essential nutrient can alter cognition. Remember, brain fog isn't because of selenium deficiency alone. It can be due to other conditions as well. Check with your doctor to rule out other possible causes. But there's no denying that selenium is vital in keeping your mind sharp and focused. Moving along, it also helps to kill those everyday blues. Hitting that snooze button constantly and struggling to get out of bed seem an everyday phenomenon for you? Low selenium can make you feel sluggish and tired all the time. The trace mineral can give you all the energy to tackle the day and help turn food into fuel for your body. Lastly, selenium plays a significant role in keeping your muscles healthy. Selenium shortage can prevent you from lifting your usual weights at the gym. It helps the muscles stay strong and keep working at their best. Selenium deficiency can affect skeletal muscles, the muscles responsible for movement, cardiac muscles, or the particular muscles of the heart. When it affects the skeletal muscles, it can cause fatigue and tiredness, but when it involves heart muscles, it can damage the cardiac muscles and compromise blood flow. To avoid these signs of deficiency, look to add more selenium-rich foods to your diet. Here's what to eat. Start with blissful Brazil nuts. Just a handful of these nuts can provide almost 10 times the daily value of selenium, but limit their intake to one or two per day. These nuts will provide you with protein, fiber, and healthy fats. Toss them into your morning oatmeal, smoothies, salads, or yogurt, or snack on them as is. Treat yourself to some seafood with yellowfin tuna. 3 ounces of cooked yellowfin tuna can provide you with almost 50% of your daily selenium value. It's an excellent choice for loading up on omega-3 fatty acids that help build muscle and promote heart health. Tuna is also a perfect addition to sandwiches and pasta dishes and a great topping option for crackers and rice cakes. You can also indulge in some halibut. 3 ounces of cooked halibut provides 40% of your daily value of selenium. This tasty seafood gives you lots of vitamin B12, phosphorus, omega-3 fats, and lean protein. Add your favorite seasoning, grill it, and make some delicious fish tacos. Another seafood worth mentioning is shrimp. 3 ounces of canned shrimp provide 50% of the daily value of selenium. Snack on this protein-rich, convenient source of selenium with your favorite dips or spreads and stir fries. More for non-vegetarians, we have ham. Roasted ham is a delicious source of selenium with a 3-gram serving providing almost 25% of your daily value. You'll get adequate zinc, B vitamins, and other nutrients from ham. There are so many ways to enjoy it, but our favorite way is toppings for salads and pizzas. Next, have you caught up with the craze of cottage cheese? Made from curdled milk, cottage cheese has a mild, creamy texture. It can be available in the market as pressed cheese in the shape of blocks and cubes. It's widely included in many weight loss plans for athletes as it contains multiple essential nutrients and proteins. It can give you 25% of your daily value of selenium from just a cup. Mix it into the batter of waffles and pancakes as a substitute for milk. Add it to fruit salads, dipping sauces, and baked goods. Coming to whole grains now, how about some brown rice? This rice might take a little bit longer to cook than white rice, but it has the germ and bran intact, making it rich in fiber. Brown rice has a slightly nutty flavor and chewy texture that blends perfectly into one-pot recipes like fried rice. A 1-cup serving provides 25% of your daily value of selenium. The last nutritious source of selenium is eggs. They're packed with high-quality protein that has long-term health benefits. Additionally, they have another brain booster compound called choline in addition to vitamin D. One egg provides 20% of your daily value of selenium. Eggs are versatile and can be enjoyed as hard-boiled eggs for breakfast or scrambled and baked goods. But hold on, before you go overboard with the selenium, you should know that too much of a good thing can be harmful. Yes, selenium is an essential mineral, but it's crucial to ensure you're not consuming too much, as it can lead to selenosis, a condition caused by excessive levels of selenium in the body. Symptoms of chronic selenosis or long-term selenium toxicity include an unpleasant garlic-like odor in your mouth, brittle hair and nails, hair loss, irritability, nausea, fatigue, rashes, diarrhea, and even mottled teeth. Selenosis can lead to skin and nervous system lesions and neurological abnormalities in severe cases. And suppose you overdo it on the selenium, you might even experience acute selenosis, which can be life-threatening and cause symptoms like acute respiratory distress, severe gastrointestinal issues, myocardial infarction, kidney failure, and even death. Enough about selenium. If you're looking for a vitamin that helps you feel your best, look no further than vitamin B12. Its deficiency can cause various unpleasant symptoms, and you may not even know you're deficient. Want to learn more? Check out how vitamin B12 deficiency is hurting your health without you knowing, or 9 warning signs that your body's low on vitamin B12. Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both and learn more about the sneaky symptoms of B12 deficiency. Do you eat enough selenium-rich foods every day? Let us know in the comments below.